Absolutely not. And there's another one gone down in the box there, but no, nothing given there. Spurs are still dominating this game. Problem Villa have got, Jeff, is that Vireman couldn't shake off that injury. He's off, Delfouneso's on, or Delfonso. Do we say Delfonso?
Delfonso.
And it's on all three substitutes have been used for Villa. Now, they get any more injuries, they're going to be down to 10 men as well, but you wouldn't guess at the minute that Spurs are a man short. It's unbelievable.
It's still a long time to go.
I must.